Hello, everyone. Today I received my painting that I bought in South of France from a painter from Brazil. Actually, he is Brazilian French, and I was quite fascinated in his shop. Every day I pass by this shop, this art workshop, and it's like, oh, I like the colors. They are vibrant. They are very simple, but they are quite unique. So the last time I've been to France, 2 weeks ago or 1 week ago, I said, okay, I want to buy one. So because as soon as I saw this painting, I fell in love with it. So I want to get it home. But then there's a problem how to get it home because it's too big. As you can see, it's really big. It's bigger than the door. So I find it my own way how to get it home. So today, UPS just brought it in my door. We have this. Okay, it's quite. So. They preserve the old wall from many years ago because it's textile or something, and it's like an art. So we will keep it that way. But since the wall is very big, white, and I'm not sure if my camera is still following me. No. So I will put in the middle this painting. Yeah, this painting. So we can see how it is, but I can see a shoes here. Someone step on it. Nice. Oh my god. You can see that there is a shoe. I don't know if you can see. Now I'm quite worried. Step here. And then here too. So let's see if the painting survived. Because I told them that they have to put fragile. So I will start opening now. I'm a bit scared since I saw this shoe mark on the carton. Oh wow! Look at that! A ruined tignan! Oh, because this one is too big. Oh my god. I will put down the camera. Okay, camera is following me there. So here, yeah, I should have. not just the vibrant color, but it's quite unique painting. Also, there's a lot of bubble in here. This is an old painting. Well, it looks like modern, but it was an old painting. Modernized, well, not old, but it survived, guys. It survived. Look at that. So this is the painting. It's so big. And you know why I bought this painting? It's expensive. But it's I don't know. I fell in love with this painting, and you know what? The secret of this painting is that, as you can see here, there, oh, fluffy here, here. So, here, this painting, you can see there are like different colors. But then, when the sun rays goes to it, when the sun shines into it, they will turn very nice bright red. It's not red, but it's very nice color of red. I don't know if the light can change it. No. But that is why I fell in love also in it. Except the color are very nice and the style, but the color actually is changing when the sun shines into it. So I'm not sure if the light can do it. No. But yeah. So sometimes this one, it could turn into red. A very nice color, vibrant red. So yeah, and I love it, and actually I'm trying to get another one more painting from that guy, because he is really good in what he's doing. Plus it has already its own frame, so I don't need to pay maybe 1,000 to pay the freight to make the frame here in Denmark. So I could save it for that. I could save the expenses for framing. So yeah, guys, this is my painting. Hi. So this is my painting. I love it. Yes. So we will put it in the, we will hang it in the wall, and I will show you later how it looks like. I'm so happy I got it home. Wow, look at that. To see closer, there, look at that.